The merchants should be down this road. Perhaps near a ridge for shelter.
Guide me.
That camp must be where the merchants are.
I come in.
Assalamu alaikum. I was sent by a friend of yours who was worried for your safety.
As you can tell from the horse's head, she was right to be. We do not know what to make of this.
Let me help. Perhaps I can find out what happened.
We would be grateful.
The culprit must have left a clue. Footprints. And a blood trail. The horse's head was carried to the center of the camp.
My horse, my sweet legume. Malaka, who would do such a terrible deed?
Do not cast your eyes on me. I did no such evil.
Must have been a sharp blade. Was this your horse?
He is claimed by Hades now. Not only do I have to worry about Baghdad's ridiculous thirst for coin, now I must be concerned about my livestock. Malaka. Rest in peace, Legum.
What happened here?
It happened in the dark of night. I could not see well, but I saw someone, I think. I cannot be sure.
I think I know what happened. This is a work of intimidation. Someone is trying to prevent your arrival.
Who? Who would do such a thing? I have no enemies, no bad blood.
There could be worse fates if you continue down the road. Let me escort your crew to the gates.
You would do that for us? Shukran. God bless you. Quickly, get us away from here.
Let us move. The city is not too far.
Come, we should leave this place. Quickly.
Should have stayed home.
Where is home?
I come from a place called Greece. West from here, across the water. With my horse Legum, we carry goods to and from Baghdad. Oh, the cities we visited.
Stay close!
Your merchant friend tells me that these goods are bound for the Da'irat al-Mal.
Nay, the great auction is a big event, and that meant bigger demands.
So you are attending then?
Attending? I only wish I had the coin to spend. No, we are just providing stock for the preparations.
Who sent?
You cannot run or hide. To enter Baghdad, you have to pay the price.
None will bet me. That's right.
The guards report to someone called Al-Hanqa. This confirms my suspicions.
Good heavens! Could they have been sent to kill us?
Likely.
This is not surprising. We've been vocal against the Khilafa and unfair taxes. It can cost us our heads. But the Silent Sheep is an ally to corruption.
They do not like this opposition.
I would not be surprised if they made an example out of us to others who might try the same.
Baghdad, you are safer now.
You are wonderful.
Is that really necessary?
Thank you.
Here we are.
1,000 thanks, Sayyidi. Baghdad is not safe. Rumors swirl through the markets of merchants dragged from their stalls. Have you heard of such injustice? Who would do this? Rumors say they target the Dimmiyun, traders who are not from here. The Abbasids want a stake in all businesses. As long as there is coin, lives are secondary.
The note dropped by the guards was from someone called Al-Anqa. This person is the one behind the attack.
I overheard the guards refer to the tax collector as Al-Anqa, which was odd. Because is the Anqa not female?
Tell me his name and where I can find him.
Sohail lives in a mansion west of Karkh. Be careful, friend. I doubt he works alone.
Thank you, friend. وفقك الله.